Welcome to Aruba!
You can bank on it. You can put a 100 grand on it. Anything I said, I stamp on it. In a private plane, I lamp on it. Lele order to call me bank on it. Cause I walk around with the bank on it. Show them Gangnam style, put the gang on him. Twist my fingers up on a bang on him. Lele ho, oh, lele ho, oh, yeah. Tobalo ako macho, yeah. Tobalo mako macho, yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choro ka choro. And if a boy feel macho, make him look red like a tomato. If him not dead, then he call my doors. No go fumble. As that day comes, as I go, God don't watch over me, oh Lord. I cannot trust my neighbors. As that day comes, as I go, God don't watch over me, oh Lord. I cannot trust my neighbors.
Why does like 10 minute makeup hit?
Not us having the time of our life in a souvenir shop.
Good morning, keepers. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my video. You guys, it's been so long since I've vlogged. Like, good morning, everybody. Welcome back to a new video. If you haven't realized already, this is a travel vlog. And I'm so happy to be back again, vlogging, picking up the camera for a travel vlog. For a travel vlog. It's been a long time coming. Oh my gosh, keepers. For those that are new here, I'm keeping up with Nat, also known as Natalyn. And for all my returning keepers, thank you so much for stopping by again. I missed you guys so bad. Damn, the lips dry. But it is what it is. I love you guys, and y'all been missed. Yesterday we literally was day one for us, like, and it was half day because we landed here around 4 p.m. So by the time we got to our villa, it was around six-ish. So yesterday was just a chill day. We got to our villa, we settled, unpacked, and just went found the nearest restaurant and went out for dinner. So yesterday was a chill day. So I didn't want to vlog. I wanted to introduce the vlog today. But today be the day. I hope y'all like the little montage that I did at the beginning. I'm so excited. I've missed you guys so much. Like, ooh, the background here is giving. Like, this is my life. This should be my life on a daily basis. Like, look at this. Woo! I love it. But you guys, today is Friday and we're not staying at this place the whole time. We're gonna check out tomorrow actually and do the rest of our stay at Marriott Hotel. We just wanted to get a feel of like a villa Airbnb experience out here in a different country before we just settle into a hotel, because we're both hotel girlies. Like, I'd rather be safe than sorry at a hotel, and you know, that, yeah, but this is it. But nonetheless, the area that we're in is really safe. You know, we looked up reviews and everything, it's really safe. The house is beautiful. I didn't even get to show you guys, but I didn't even go up. I totally forgetting that there was pools in the picture when we booked. In the backyard, there's a cute little pool in the back. I'll show you guys a little bit later. And then I also forgot to show you guys in my montage that there's like a little balcony up here, and I just like, oh, I just realized there's a big door. Like, do you guys see the knob right in the corner there? This little handle there, literally this whole door is a door. This whole thing from top to bottom is so dark. Ugh. This whole thing from top to bottom is a whole door, and I like literally swinged it open. You guys, I'm so excited. Like, it's so funny. Oh my god, we got so much to catch up on. I have to catch you guys up to speed. But I do want to get back into praying before my vlog, so let's quickly pray. Our dear Father, thank you so much for a new day that you have given us. Father, we want to give you all the praise and glory for just watching over us throughout the night and giving us the ability to wake up this morning. Not a lot of people did, and we are so grateful for that opportunity of life again. Father, we commit our day into your holy hands. We pray that you go before us in everything that we do today and for the rest of our lives. Father, we commit everything into your hands. We commit everybody watching into your holy hands and their families and just everybody surrounding them. We want to give you all glory and praise and honor. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Now I'm only here just for 5 days, so we're going to make the best out of our 5 days, but so far so good. So today we are actually, I'm up pretty early. It's about 7. Look at me looking at my wrist like there's a watch on my wrist. But it's about 7 a.m. It's probably almost 7:30 now. We're up early because we are gonna get dressed, no makeup or anything, because potentially I want to take those kayak drone video photos. But the prices that I was seeing online was, bro, and everything here, their currency, they use USD, so the prices was kind of crazy. And as much as I want it for the gram and just for myself and for content, I'm also not gonna break the bank, because we saving over here, we saving on this side. But I'm not gonna break the bank like and pay over $400 for some, I don't know, we'll see. So we wanted to go a little bit earlier because there was 2 time slots, 9 a.m. and 10 a.m. to do it. So we want to get there before 9 a.m. So that's why I'm up pretty early. I'm excited for the content for you guys. I'm excited for the TikToks, the reels. Like, I brought my tripod, like my big heavy duty tripod. I'm really excited. So that's what we have planned today. After we do that, or if we don't, we might not even do it, so it's not even 100%, because once again, I'm not gonna break the bank. We're just gonna go out for breakfast and have a beach day, like literally. We plan to do other water sports, water activities, but we're gonna wait till Saturday to do the rest that we wanna do. So yeah, you guys, this is it. I just wanted to introduce the vlog. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll check in with you guys here and there. I'll probably check in with you guys after I'm in my fit and we're on our way to the beach. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this travel vlog. I love you guys and stay tuned, please. I know we're not done the video, but just go ahead and like the video. I'm telling you, you're gonna like it. I'm telling you right now, you're gonna like it. So just go ahead and like the video. Subscribe if you haven't. All right, keepers, so we are currently, I totally forgot my camera at home, so I have to vlog on my phone, but we are at Island, hey, Capana. Island, please say it, please say
Cabana.
And we are doing it. Remember I told you guys this morning that I didn't know if we were gonna do it because I'm buono into your bahano. I'm speaking in tree, like I'm gonna have to translate for you guys. Okay, we'll talk about it later. But we are currently out here. We're gonna do the clear kayak, drone pictures and videos. I persuaded Priscilla to do it so it can abuono can come down kakra because hey, confusion has come. And this is gonna be the guy taking the videos and pictures.
Can I say I don't support you? Okay.
I love
you. I just spent how much
money? Aww. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Mwah! All right, so we're about to go. Hey, say hi to our photographer and videographer. Danny. This is Danny, you guys. All right, check him out. I'm gonna leave all the details down below so you guys really check him out when we get here. And yeah, we lit. We had an impromptu plan. Okay, so out here in Aruba, you guys, they don't have Uber, Lyft, none of that stuff. So we're literally just relying on taxis, a personal driver, or a bus. They even have like a trotro thing going on here, but we're not familiar with stuff. So when I say that we're gonna spend so much money on transportation, it's not a joke. Because there's no Uber, Lyft, there's no savings. We couldn't do it. Literally where we were, I feel so uncomfortable. People are staring at me because I have my camera on. Like, literally where we are, like, we need a car to drive to where we want. Like, we're gonna buy food, eat stuff, and all that stuff. But, like, the prices that they give you, just here for going up the street, we're not far from places. We're, like, we're near a strip called South Beach here. We're not far from it. Like, it's like a $20 drive every time. And it's, like, a 10-minute drive. It's ridiculous. So we said, you know what? Nah, we're gonna have to get a rental. And we literally just went to pick up a rental. I found the first rental company that came up on Google and we checked their rates. And yeah, it's pretty decent too. It's $45 a day. There's a hold of $500 security deposit hold on your credit card, and that's it. Like, our total came up to just like 140, 145, like, and we have it for 3 days. So today, Saturday, Sunday, today, Friday, Saturday, 4 days, sorry, yeah, 4 days. And 145 for 4 days, I think that's good. So yeah, that's what I had to do, right? So we got the car, now we're at this place called Zerover. And before we got here, Priscilla beat her face and took pictures. She was waiting for an appearance. But I'm cute.
Okay.
So look out for her fire pictures that I took. Now we're at Zerover, coming to eat. It's like a seafood boil type of place, so I'm excited. Like, I wanted to try their, obviously they're known for their seafood out here because of all the water that they're near. So yeah, that is. After this, we're just gonna go chill on the beach. The kayak, you guys. I'm excited. It's expensive though, hey.
it's expensive, but like, can you come out here and not do that? Like, I would have regretted it, because we were this close to just saying, you know what, it's okay. But I was thinking it, I'm like, I would have regretted it, honestly. Like,
no, I'm coming to complain to your people.
Because I knew that she would have regretted it if she didn't do it, because she's been saying she wanted to do it, right? I was even like, it's okay, it's not that deep, I don't have anywhere to put the pictures, it's just gonna be in my camera roll. But she kept saying she wanted to do it. So as expensive as it was, and as ridiculously priced as it was, you know, sometimes you gotta create memories, so we did it.
This life?
Yeah. Listen, I'm her number one supporter, okay? Because I only did it because I knew she wouldn't do it if I didn't.
Right, because if I didn't do it, if she didn't do it, the price would have been so much more for a single person. And they were saying if two of us did it, it would have been cheaper. She did not plan.
And this morning she was like, oh, you're just sleeping in because you don't want to do it. No, I was just tired. I was always going to do it. I was one that even said we should go early.
I'm just going to get some clips by the poolside. I'll bring you guys with me for a sec. We'll see. Hold on. Okay, do this. She passed her bar exam, you guys. No! Auntie Intern. She's officially a lawyer. My future children have a lawyer auntie. Hey, I don't care. To me, you are my lawyer. Mujimia! I can sue you guys, eh?
Hi, friends.
No, no, let me put it, you guys. No, let me put the camera down, please. I can't come kill for you guys. I mean, I can't come die for you guys, please. Let me put the camera down. We off, baby! We are going.
They're gonna know. Just be normal, be regular.
This is Erica J. Glue.
Please, can you put it in the
bag? Okay, please. This thing that we got from Ghana is killing us, okay? It has ruined our vocabulary. Please, please, please.
It's over. I take please for everything, bro. I even start the sentence with please. That's what they do in Ghana.
When I go to ask tomorrow, I thought it was winning. Jackson on me. So my papa on his feeling. Double in me. That's my team. Rose ain't the captain. I'm losing it. I'm not talking.
I put your picture on my mirror. Stop the blush when somebody says your name. In my stomach, there's a pain. When you walk in my direction, I go the other way. I start to shudder when I sneeze. Try to stand up, my knees go weak. The reason why always on my mind.
Morning keepers, it's a brand new day. It's a whole new day, and it is day 3 in Aruba. It's early in the morning. Today's our last day in this villa, but before we leave, I decided to get dolled up and take some photos outside of our villa. I'm so hot, you guys. Like, I get so sweaty. It's crazy, but this makeup gonna sit and eat regardless. So it's content day. I'm waiting for Priscilla to get ready so she can go and take pictures of me. But this is what the look is giving. This is my outfit for the day. This is cute, like flowy dress. You can see my shorts, but this is my dress. It's from Fashion Nova. There's two big flowers on it. I just thought it was such a perfect vacay dress. Yeah. We're checking out and we're gonna go to our hotel because we did two different stays and then we'll go out for breakfast, so stay tuned.
tripping at these kind of things where they make man see ya. And me, I understand, so your dad know like me.
Alright, keeper, so this is the lobby area of the Marriott. We literally just checked in and everything, but our room's not ready. So that this is the pool area. Alright, keeper, so we finally made it in the room. I told you I was gonna talk this time around because the first time around I didn't, but this is a, these are queen beds, right?
Yeah.
It's two queen beds. Okay, it's so pretty. So let me show you guys. So as soon as you enter, this girl's already posing in the mirror. As soon as you enter, just boom. Okay, you got your little lounge area. You got queen bed number one, queen bed number two. You got a nice smart TV. You know, you got your charging docks, all of that stuff here. Oh, they even give you wipes. How cute. And then if we come right here into the washroom, we got a his and hers. Hers and hers. Okay, a nice big mirror. A full mirror. And then this is the washroom. This is the stand-up shower. Okay, and then you got your toilet. It's nice. It's nice. It's nice. We are hot. We are tired. We're gonna get settled in and washed up a little bit, and then I'll talk to you guys. Back at our hotel, just at the poolside at the hotel, just because I don't remember the last thing. But yeah, we're at the hotel's pool. Maybe I should have made my thing tighter, my baby suit top tighter. So just, yeah, we're just gonna be chilling out here. Hello, keepers. It's been a few hours since I spoke to you guys. It's probably so loud here. We are at dinner with.
Hey, keep it.
Look who I found. Look who I found. Shanice. Remember I told you guys that I have a friend that lives out here now, so we're definitely gonna link up. And she's at dinner with us here. Where are we? We're at Gianni's. Tania, honey. So yes, I wish I showed you guys my OOTD of the night, but it's so cute. It's this set that I got from Fashion Nova. It's so cute. We're gonna be taking pictures tonight, so hopefully I get something good out of it. We is back in the hotel room.
We're tired.
We're supposed to go take pictures, but I don't know if that's gonna happen.
Why is it not working?
Oh, really?
Like, you know,
my name is Shanice. I live in Aruba.
You know, there's not many Ghanaians named Shanice, there, you know.
Nah, I don't know where my parents got it from. Watch my parents get a hold of this video.
It's working, it's on.
Oh! Okay, let me see.
Test your mic. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, yo. The restaurant that we went to.
Bad service.
Yeah, the waitress was bright. It came towards the end of the night, like we're done. We couldn't finish our food. So I asked for a takeaway. Well, she's like, okay, she'll bring it. Another lady came. She's like, I can go pack it for you.
So nice, so fast.
Just in general, she's kind of stuff.
Yeah, just her face was so like one morning. I'm like, why? The energy was just off, bad, but it was good. Nice. You guys, I've had better pasta though.
You really?
I've had better.
You don't
pasta.
Like it?
Like it's good.
What would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10?
6.
Priscilla, yours?
Mine was pretty good. Mine was a good 8.
Wow.
Yeah, good. I liked mine.
I would say 8. I liked mine. I don't know why you didn't like mine.
I said num no yet thin. The num is thin. Yeah, I think if it was fried, I would have enjoyed it better. It's bad.
They usually like mush it up. That's
how ravioli. That ravioli, I didn't like it. Cactus Club has a better one.
Really? But they put it in.
No, theirs is butternut squash, and then the shrimp is on top. Theirs, I thought the lobster was
going to
be on top.
That's
what
I, yeah.
Cactus is butter squash, you said?
Butternut squash.
Hey,
inside.
Boy.
It's okay, sleep.
No. I paid almost $70 for this. We have to take a picture.
It's almost midnight.
Can you imagine?
Oh, that'd be a nasty. No,
she's not getting up yet. I was even saying, let's go to the beach. You wanted those pictures. Yeah.
Just give me 10 minutes.
Oh, boy. No, but I needed that nap. Like, but when you were taking a shower.
I didn't get one. I was
just I'm not blind.
I need the nap. She needs a doctor. I know.
Good morning, keepers. Oh, my gosh. My lens is so foggy. It's the heat. What is happening? I literally just wiped it like 2.5 seconds ago. What? Hey. Embe Jimmy Waha. Good morning, keepers. Ooh, I look so swollen. No, my lens is fogging. Why? This is what the heat is doing. This is what Aruba's heat is doing. Oh my gosh, hold on, guys. We called. No answer. I checked on their website. It says they're open, but no, literally. Nobody's answering. She gave us. Yeah, I'm talking to you. She was like, okay, if that doesn't work, I'm like, we really want to do like a cruise thing, but she's like, she gave me this website. I mean, this Instagram page. She's like, if you guys are into like partying or whatever. I think it's that party bus that we seen last time. People are just screaming. You want to do a party bus?
Sorry, keepers, we back in action.
Look what I found. We went to the, I wish I brought my camera with me. You guys, I'm really struggling. It's been so long. First of all, I already feel like I'm not the best vlogger. And then now that I'm picking up again after the wedding, like, I forgot everything. If I thought I was bad before, I'm worse now. I legit forgot everything. But we went to the grocery store out here just because we're at an Airbnb. Like, we had nothing. There was no water, no nothing in the fridge for us. No complimentary, anyhow. Okay, we just had ice in the freezer. We're like, nah, we need drinks for the house, like at least even water, like. But we went to the grocery store here, like it was giving like superstore, even a little bit better. It was so nice. And then I found this crush, strawberry crush. I've never seen this before, so I'm so excited to try. So let's try on camera. You guys, oh my gosh, this is so good. All right, keepers, it's a few hours later. A few hours later and we are all done. Let me show you the OOTD. Okay, so yes, this is the outfit for today. Once again, bathing suit under. That's from Fashion Nova. This cute top dress, well, I can't talk. This cute dress is from Zara. I'm gonna wear my slippers that I got during my Buffalo run at Target, and then with my beach bag. No way the camera's saying it's dying. There's no way.
Don't kill me. Thank you.
Okay, we taking the phone. We're just gonna try our luck. All right, guys, we ready. We going on the boat. Ugh, the water here is so stinky and beautiful. God, I'm so, you guys, I'm giddy. I'm so happy. Ah! Wow. I never expected this. It's been a few hours later. Okay, it's been a few hours later.
My camera died while we were at the beach, but we were at the beach for like hours after that. We were just literally chilling, you know, doing our thing. It was so relaxing and we were just so comfortable. So now we came back home, freshened up again, got ready, took some pictures of P a little bit earlier. Now I got dressed to take my pictures, and this is the OOTD of the night. It's a two-piece from Fashion Nova. So this is what it's giving. Okay. Part of me wants to tie this a little bit. Well, what if I tie it, it'll just scrunch. It's okay. But yes, we are off to the beach to go take some beach photos, and I thought this was the perfect fit for it. Y'all, the story that I have to give you guys, I'm gonna try and insert a clip.
Oh my gosh!
But this wig, yeah, this literally, it's not the same baby hair and things that I got from K Creation, but I did what I could do. I had to remelt this. My wig came off completely. It was a mess. But I think I was able to do a little 1-2. I was able to do a little 1-2-1-2. The front here is not staying properly, but hey, we friggin' move. Ooh, my hands are super dry. I'm just going to put some mousse at the front so it can give it that wet look a little bit and go. Just gonna flip it over. I'm just going. Yeah, we're off to take some pictures. I'm feeling my beat. I'm really feeling myself. I'll talk to you guys soon.
Hello, keepers! Another quick outfit change. I should have showed you guys this in the house, but listen. When you up and down, I can't remember to show y'all the fit, but we went back home after our night of content taking. Turned out great. So look out for the gram for all of our pictures. But what's going on here?
I feel like
it's something cool. South Beach is lit. I'm saying I should have kept on my outfit.
I love all white matching for vacation.
This whole summer has been all white, and I haven't had enough all white outfits. But yeah, you guys, we took some pictures and now Shen will be trying on the content to cry. Wow, mommy! Woo! Guys, it's the next day. Happy Sunday. It's our last day. We have an early afternoon flight, so we're up early. We said yen chill by the poolside one last time before we leave, and that's what we're doing. Bittersweet, but it's been a good trip. Very amazing trip. I'm currently out with my laptop because I want to download these files that was sent to me for our drone footage with the kayak, crystal clear kayak. Photo shoot, video shoot, whatever. So I'm waiting to download that so I can see it and drop it for the gram. But it's about 7 a.m., 7:37 right now. We're thinking of doing the breakfast that they have out here. It's an all you can eat. And then we're gonna head to drop off the rental, and then the rental company's gonna drop us off at the airport by like 10:30. Our flight is at 1:15. Shanice was telling us that it gets really busy on the weekends, so we'll be at the airport early because we have to go through two different customs. So that's what we're doing, but that's our plans this morning. But until then, I'll see. talk to you guys once we're at the airport.